Hello everyone, and welcome back to Maneater. Hopefully with 100% less engine crashes, that would be nice. Anyway, let's alright, that was good. It's been a while since last I played, so... might take me a moment to get used to it again, but I seem to be doing fine. That was weird. Oh well.
These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus.
Alright, this is like a whole new area.
An insatiable fish. The bull shark is 9/10 appetite.
Which means I probably have quite a bit of stuff to eat. Probably not the thing I was looking for earlier, but I might as well keep on scanning everything. Yay, more.
The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. Sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water.
I guess this is the way out, hopefully. Am I lost already? Not uncertain. Direction I'm supposed to go towards. Might as well. Eating here. Out of my way. simple quest for now. The best rule to follow when encountering a strange fish is to identify it first, then.
The profusion of parrotfish here have kept Sapphire Bay's local hammerhead healthy and strange looking.
Some tasty treats. Now let's navigate here. Also look around. There doesn't seem to be much else around here, so I guess I'm going that way. Ah, it's one of those. That's gonna be complicated. Alright, where do you need to go? Not that way. But it doesn't matter because there's always more to do. Yeah, like that.
A shrill chorus of ankle bracelet alarms fills the air as shark hunters leave their homes to trap our fish.
Rather effective. Okay, I should probably get away now. Yes, I totally just disappeared.
Society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. Demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet.
Nice. Right, that's where I was supposed to go.
Volleyballs make way better friends than soccer balls, who will stab you in the back the first chance they get.
That's an interesting perspective.
Shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation.
I mean, not exactly, but let's pretend. Okay, there doesn't seem to be another way down. Yeah, that's crossed off. That's very, very bright. Kind of painful. I'm sure there's another way in. There's also a landmark.
Long a haven for small government ideologues, Port Clovis prides itself in its lax amusement park safety standards.
What about that over there? Oh, that's just a box. Yeah, it can be.
Anyone who has delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything.
Certainly take me somewhere. That's one very lost license plate.
Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible.
At least not to that box, but hey, found others. Yeah. There's probably just another hole here on here or something. She wanted to die. You guys should really know by other way now. Well, I guess they're not really smart enough for that either. Must have I'm sure I'll find it later. I guess we can go do some of those quests. Like that one. That way. I guess maybe the pipe will lead somewhere.
Shark finning enterprise, Mama Maybelle Bryant has collected quite a fleet of recreational boats. Her fail sons, Randall and Tyson, can often be spotted piloting them around Sapphire Bay.
Hmm. Well, that was a thing. Why does that one have a... Oh, it's a hunted mark. There we go. That's one way to put it. My threat level is slowly increasing.
Occasionally drink on the job, they know actually that's pretty irresponsible. This is thoroughly energized by the shark menace.
Bye.
Got something out there raising a ruckus. Let's move.
Oh, there it is.
Consider soaking the hammerhead in milk for a few hours to temper its strong, fishy flavor.
No, thank you.
Scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor.
Go, go, go! way. I might as well grab all of them, right?
This instantized protein makes a great between-meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious mass. Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark.
Oh, that was just the top of the box. Whoopsies.
Golden Shore's development was originally met with local protest, but those objections were easily circumvented with campaign donations to Planning Commission Director Steve Traeger.
I guess there's just... I guess it's just another way to call into the next area. Not like it really matters, since, you know.
Pier 1's Bird Dog Grill is famous for its endless platter challenge, featuring a dozen oysters, one full rack of ribs, six sausage links, half a barbecue chicken, and 25 spicy wings.
Oh, one. Actually, maybe... Let's see, complete Sapphire by Revenge, Population Control, get the Apex. Plenty of things to do. Right up there. Ah, it's a landmark.
Pride in boat ownership manifests itself in a variety of ways here in Port Clovis.
For a society of shark hunters, you really make it easy for sharks to get around.
There's no such thing as a recession-proof business, except for the frozen banana stand. Whether boom or bust, the demand for reliable, quality frozen bananas remains a constant. And itinerant hobos will work for a living. They are not to be confused with bums, who are sedentary and refuse to work. Kind of like my son Jeffrey.
Oof. That's mean. Well, fair enough. wonder. I wonder. Am I at the required level to become a...
Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.
Well, it's not. You can upgrade this, though. And again. Next up, shadow fins, yeah. I still need to get more parts, but oh well. For now, I hope you all have fun. And next time, we have plenty more to do. So, yeah. Bye-bye!